Hey, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to the channel. If you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you already here, man, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. And we just gonna get right into this. Let's get it.
go back in time. Down 22 minutes when the sun all goes together. Exactly 22 minutes after these orders are received, the sun station will again trigger the supernova to send the probe data from this cannon launch back in time. In total, each cycle created by the asteroid project will last precisely 22 minutes. We can end this cycle at will. These words are difficult to write. The sun station did not work. Suppose we redesign the sun station to generate power of magnitude. Supernova is still our only visible option. It's an easier task than accomplished. We can wait for the sun to explode on its natural timeline. We need to find some way to halt our aging process. However, this is the closest we have ever been. Ash Twin Project is theoretically sound. We were only unable to power it. Perhaps there is another way. I believe we can still find a way to create a supernova, my friend. Don't lose hope. See? Almost there. When we read, it freezes. We are halting our research into creating a supernova for this moment. Comet has newly arrived in the solar system. We're anxious to explore it. It's been a very long time since we last explored somewhere new, so we're excited to welcome this comet. I imagine what knowledge might be gained there. That reminds me, I've been to that comet, and you will explore underneath the surface of it. We're about to access the core wall of the asteroid. This is active. The core will disable the asteroid. Okay? So.
Hey, that's going to do it for this video. I appreciate each and every one of y'all stopping by and taking the time to watch this. And hey, remember, I know I'm going to keep saying this, man, but if you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Stay tuned for many, many, many more videos to come. And for those of y'all already here, man, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. And we'll catch y'all in the next video. Y'all be safe. Later.